getting dressed. La 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 la, la 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 la, Elmo's world. La 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 la, la 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 la, Elmo's world. Elmo loves his goldfish, his crayon too. Happy to see you. Oh, and so is Dorothy. Say hello, Dorothy. Guess what Elmo's thinking about today?
Put one leg in, then the other leg in.
That's it!
Oh, those are big pants.
Use the suspenders.
The suspenders will hold your pants up. You can do it. Yes, Mr. Noodle.
Yay, Mr. Noodle.
He's all dressed.
Now you're all dressed. You look great, Mr. Noodle.
Uh-oh.
Mr.
Noodle!
He stuck to the door.
Be careful!
Mr. Noodle.
Boy, Mr. Noodle sure does have bouncy claws. What's that, Dorothy? Oh, okay. Dorothy wants to ask someone else. How do you get dressed?
I don't think this is how I put on my socks. First, you pull it up. Then you pull it down. Now I do the other one. You pull it up again. And then you pull it down. And that's how you do it, Dorothy.
When it's cold, I put on my sweatshirt like this, Dorothy. First, I pull it over my head, then I put one arm through, and then I put the other arm through. See? Like that, Dorothy.
This is how you put on snow pants, Dorothy. First, you put one leg in. Then you put your other leg in. Then you tuck your shirt in. You snap it. Zipper it. Then you tighten it. That's how you put on snow pants, Dorothy.
Thanks, kids. Oh, and thanks, Dorothy. Now, Elmo is going to ask a baby. Oh, hello, baby. How do you get dressed, baby? Here. Oh, thank you, baby. And now, Elmo has a question for you. Yes, you. How many pairs of pants are marching by? Let's count them and see.
Rubber Ducky wanted to tell you that he likes getting dressed sometimes.
Mm-hmm.
What's that, Rubber Ducky? Oh, okay. He's still getting dressed. Okay, Rubber Ducky. He's dressed now. He's dressed as a police officer. See his little blue police shirt and tie and his little police hat? Officer Ducky, you are a credit to your community. What's that, Officer Ducky? Oh, Officer Ducky says, let's quack this case. Oh, that Officer Ducky, he never misses a beat. Bye-bye, Elmo. Say goodbye.
Good night. Thanks, computer. Police officers wear blue shirts and ties when they get dressed for their jobs. That makes Elmo wonder, what do other people wear when they get dressed for their jobs? Elmo wants to know. Don't you? Let's find out. Draw a little help. A little help. What do firefighters wear when they get dressed to put out fires? A bathing suit?
No.
A tutu?
No.
A firefighter's uniform?
Yes.
To protect them.
Yeah. Gets dressed in a firefighter's uniform. What do worms wear when they get dressed?
Worms don't get dressed.
Unless it's slimy, and he can wear whatever he wants. Looking good, Slimy. getting dressed, don't you? How can we learn more? Yeah! We can watch the Getting Dressed channel. Hey, even TV got dressed today. Oh, turn around and let us see you, TV. Oh, wow. TV looks very nice. Turn yourself on.
Welcome to the Getting Dressed channel.
We're a really great outfit. Now it's time for a song about getting dressed.
I love getting dressed. If you love getting dressed, then I got a song that'll knock your socks off. Come on, let's sing and get dressed. If you've already dressed, you can pretend to get dressed. I put my leg in my pants. I put my leg in my pants. You put your legs in your pants, you'll be doing a dance.
Next on the Getting Dressed channel, Socks and the City, followed by Shall We Pants, starring Shirt Reynolds.
Thank you, TV. Thank you. Oh, look, look, look. Elmo got dressed with the song. But Elmo still wants to learn more about getting dressed. How can Elmo find out more?
Why not look in a book?
Where's the book? Oh, yeah, can book tell Elmo more about getting dressed?
Sure. My title is The History of Getting Dressed.
Oh, boy. Open up and let's see what's inside, Book.
Okay. Back in cave person days, people got dressed in cave person clothes.
Wow. A dressed cave person.
Later, in ancient Rome, people got dressed in togas.
Imagining Elmo dressed in a toga. Toga! 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 Toga!
In medieval times, people got dressed in clothes made of metal. They were called knights in shining armor. In Scotland, people got dressed in skirts called kilts. And they still do.
Book knows a lot about getting dressed.
Well, I try to cover everything.
Elmo loves getting dressed. Oh, and so does Dorothy. That's why Dorothy wants us to sing the Getting Dressed song.
Hey, I love that song. May I join in?
Sure. Here we go.
Getting dressed, getting dressed, getting dressed.
Sing along if you want.
Getting, getting, getting dressed, getting dressed. Getting dressed, getting dressed, getting dressed. Getting, getting, getting dressed, getting dressed.
Say goodbye, Dorothy. Say goodbye, Bob.
Goodbye.
Bum,
bum. That's Elmo's World.
Bye, Book again.
Bye. Families. La 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 la, la 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 la, Elmo's world. La 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 la, la 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 la, Elmo's world. Elmo loves his goldfish, his crayon too. Say hello, Dorothy. Oh, guess what Elmo's thinking about today? Da-da-da-da. Oh, have you guessed yet? Okay, well, here's a hint. Ah, see? Elmo drew that all by himself. It's a picture of Elmo's mommy and daddy. And Elmo loves his mommy and daddy very much. And they love their son, Elmo. Did you guess yet? Okay, here's another hint. Kids, mommy, daddies, grandma, grandpa, sisters, brothers, aunts, uncles, stepmommies, stepdaddies, cousins. That's it? Okay, here's another hint. Ah, see that? That's a mommy, a daddy, and two sisters. Oh, 1 second. Ah, see? That's a mommy and a baby. Now, 1 second. Oh, look! That's a Honker family. See, there's a baby, and a mommy, and a daddy, and a granddaddy. Families! Yay! Swim together? What's that, Dorothy? Oh, okay. Oh, Dorothy wants to know, what do other families like to do together? Oh, good question, Dorothy. Oh, let's ask Mr. Noodle what he likes to do with his family. Mr. Noodle, come on up, Shay. Oh, please, Shay. Thank you. Oh, hi, Mr. Noodle. Mr. Noodle, what's going on? Dorothy has a question, Mr. Noodle. Please come down. Oh, good. The rest of Mr. Noodle. Now what's going on? Oh, that's Mr. Noodle's brother, Mr. Noodle. His family. Oh, come on down, Mr. Noodle. Dorothy has a question about family. Boy, they sure are glad to see each other. Mr. Noodles, Dorothy wants to know,
what do you like to do with your family?
I think they like to dance.
What kind of dance?
Like a rubber band dance.
Noodles! A noodle dance! A noodle family dance! Let's see it!
The Noodle Brothers can't remember their family dance. Different dances.
Uh-oh.
I don't think they can remember.
Elmo hopes they remember it.
You can't remember.
Someone else. What do you like to do with your family?
Dorothy, I love to play tickle with my mommy. Hi, Dorothy. I like to play tickle with my family. My mom, my dad, my grandma, and my grandpa, and my twin sisters, Nicole and Danielle, and my baby sister, Lauren.
Thanks, Dorothy. Oh, thanks, kids. Now, Elmo's going to ask a baby. Mm-hmm. Oh, hello, baby. Oh, hello, baby's mommy.
Hi, Elmo.
Hi. Baby? Baby, what do you like to do with your family? Oh, thank you, baby. Thanks, Mommy. And now...
Elmo has mail. Elmo has mail.
Oh, Elmo has email. Mail. Computer, Elmo come back.
Mail. Elmo has mail.
Elmo wants to
Elmo
meet you.
Mail. Elmo has mail.
Stop,
Elmo,
computer.
Whoa. Elmo has mail.
Whoa. Okay. Oh, Elmo has email from Baby Bear, Papa Bear, and Mama Bear. Oh, it's bear mail.
Hi, Elmo!
You know, we like to do lots of things together as a family, but we really, really love eating porridge together.
We sure do.
So what are we waiting for? Let's eat!
Yeah!
Yeah!
Mm-hmm. Oh, yeah. Just wait.
Oh, yeah.
Mm-hmm. Mm-hmm. Delicious! You ready?
Yep.
All together now. One, two, three.
The family that slurps together, burps together.
Mm-hmm.
Goodbye, Elmo.
Bye,
bye,
Elmo.
Thanks, computer. Birthday cake have a family?
No!
But a family can have a birthday cake. Can a soccer ball have a family?
No!
But a family can play soccer together. Can Super Grover have a family?
He has a family.
Station. Today, we answer the musical question, can Elmo see all kinds of families?
I'm a chickadee, and I live in a tree, with my mommy chickadee, and my daddy and me.
And we're a family!
A family!
I'm a manatee, I live in the sea,
with Papa Manatee.
And baby makes three!
And we're a family! A family!
Penguins live in the ice and snow. If this ever hatches, we'll be ready to go.
Mommy!
It's Daddy!
We're a family! A family!
Rabbits are we. We live under this tree. And we love our kids, all 103.
Cause we're a family! A family!
We're all
We live in this house.
And so does their cat.
And so does their mouse.
And we're a family.
And so are we.
We're a family.
Up in a tree. Under the sea.
Bigger the dog.
Almost every critter you're ever gonna see is gonna be born into a family.
Stay tuned for Uncle Vanya, Charlie's Aunt, and Whistler's Mother, starring Moms Mabley.
Thanks, Kitty.
Wow, Uncle Vanya.
The Noodle Brothers are still trying to do the Noodle Family Dance. How's it going, Mr. Noodles? Shimmy.
go to school. La 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 la, la 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 la, Elmo's world. La 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 la, la 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 la, Elmo's world. Elmo loves his goldfish, his crayon too.
Hey, it's a horn.
Mr. Noodle is blowing his own horn.
No, that's not what you do.
Thank Mr. Noodle.
Mr. Noodle, here's a clue.
Raise something when you want to ask a question.
Not your foot, Mr. Noodle.
That's not it, Mr. Noodle.
Raise something else.
Not your eyebrows.
That's silly, Mr. Noodle.
No, that's not it.
Come on, Mr. Noodle.
Here's another clue, Mr. Noodle. It's on the end of your arm.
On the end.
Keep going.
Come on, Mr. Noodle. You got it.
Yeah, your hand.
That's right.
Raise it up. That's it.
Yay!
That's what you do when you want to ask a question in school.
It's the bell again.
You can go now, Mr. Noodle.
Uh-oh. He got stuck.
That's a chair-raising stunt, Mr. Noodle. What's that, Dorothy? Oh, okay. Dorothy wants to ask someone else. What do you do when you want to ask a question in school?
Dorothy, we're playing school. I will be one of the kids in class, and so will Jesse.
And I'll be the teacher.
Here's what I do when I want to ask a question in school, Dorothy.
Yes, Jesse?
How much is 2 plus 2?
2 plus 2 is 4.
Oh, thanks, everybody. Oh, and thank you, Dorothy. Now, Elmo will ask a baby. Oh, hello, baby. Baby, what do you do when you want to ask a question in school? Oh, thank you, baby. And now...
Elmo has mail.
Oh, Elmo's got mail. Email from
Elmo
computer.
Has mail.
Oh,
Elmo
computer.
Has mail.
It's Elmo no computer. Oh, computer. School bell, please.
Elmo has mail.
Oh, thank you, school bell. Oh boy, Elmo's got email from his friend Snuffy.
Hi, Elmo. I'm here in Snuffle Garden with my new friend Rosalind.
Hello, Elmo.
Rosalind and I love building together with blocks.
It's our favorite thing to do in school.
Yeah, look at what we just built together. Isn't it the most beautiful castle you ever saw?
It's splendiferous.
I love building with blocks in school. It makes me happy.
Me too. Oh, no. We knocked our castle down.
Oh, dear. What are we gonna do now?
Build it again?
Great idea. I love making new friends.
Me too.
I love Snuffle Garden.
Me too.
Bye, Elmo.
Bye.
Thanks, computer. Wow. Snuffy loves going to school. Oh, and so does Elmo's friend, Tatiana. Tatiana goes to school, and she told Elmo all about it.
I really like going to school. My mom takes me there in the morning, and I give her a hug goodbye. And then I say hello to my teacher, Miss Anthony.
Good morning, Miss Anthony.
Good morning, Tatiana.
Good morning. She's really nice. The first thing we do at school is put our stuff away in cubbies. I have my very own cubby. So does my friend, Guadalupe. Then, for circle time, we have show and tell. Eddie brought in his pet rabbit. Her name is Meadow. She likes to be petted. Next, we sing.
Love grows one by one, two by two, and four by four. Love.
With this song, we sign.
And the circle that comes back knocking at your front door.
Then later, we have lunch. My mom packed my favorite, a cheese sandwich and carrots. Yum. Then it's time for recess. We swing and climb and slide and rock. I love recess.
Oh, thank you so much. Oh, my goodness.
And when recess is over, we rest a while. And later comes my favorite time of all. Choice time. We get to choose what we want to do. Play with toys. Play dress up, build things. I like to paint pictures. Then it's time to go home. I really like going to school.
Hello.
we learn even more. Oh, yeah! We can watch the school channel. Oh, look! Educational TV! Turn yourself on, TV. Thank you.
Welcome to the school channel. All school, all the time. Let that be a lesson to you. And now the boy whose family loved school.
This is my family.
We love school. Ruff.
Meow.
Everybody in my family goes to school. My mom goes to karate school to learn how to do karate.
I love school.
My dad goes to cooking school to learn how to cook.
It is all in the list.
I love school.
My big sister goes to clown school. I love, like school. Grandma goes to dancing school to learn how to dance.
I love school!
And I go to school to learn how to read and write. I love school. Ooh. Even my dog Scout goes to school. Not that kind of school.
Roar?
Dog school. Sit, Scout. Roar? Scout loves school, too. In my family, everybody goes to school, except the cat. She does homeschooling.
Meow!
We love school!
Coming up next, our after-school special, The Graduate, starring Keanu Reeves and LL School J.
Oh, thank you, TV. Boy, Elmo wants to learn even more about school, don't you? How can we find out even more?
Want to talk to a school?
Oh, yeah, we can talk to a school. tell Elmo about yourself, school.
Well, I'm a class act. But seriously,
yes?
If you want to learn, go to school. Yeah, I have lots of classrooms inside where you can learn about letters, numbers, science, art, you name it.
Oh, yeah! Elmo sees kids saying the alphabet.
yeah, that's preschool. After preschool, uh-huh. You go to elementary school, uh-huh. Then middle school,
yeah.
Then high school.
Oh, cool. Then what?
Well, then you graduate from high school. Yeah, it's quite an accomplishment.
Look. Look what Dorothy's imagining.
She's imagining that you're graduating from high school.
Congratulations, Elmo. Oh, thank you, Principal Elmo.
Then you can celebrate by dancing at the prom. That's right. Stay in school. Hey, there's the bell.
Yeah.
School's out. I'm out of here.
Bye-bye, school.
Hey, wait.
Boy, Elmo loves school. Yay. Oh, so does Dorothy. That's why Dorothy wants us to sing the school song.
Oh, the school song.
Yeah, we sing too.
Mm. Oh, sure. Everybody can sing.
School.
The school song. That's my alma mater.
School.
Say goodbye, Dorothy. Oh, say goodbye, everybody.
Bye.
Goodbye, everybody. Bye. Elmo loves to exercise.
La 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 la, la 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 la, Elmo's world. La 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 la, la 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 la, Elmo's world.
Elmo loves his goldfish, his crayon too.
Dorothy, I jump rope to exercise. Dorothy, I could exercise by running. See, Dorothy?
Thank you, Dorothy. Now, Elmo will ask a baby. Oh, hi, baby. baby, how do you exercise? Huh? riders can ride on this bike. Look. There you are. Let's count them and see.
One, two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight, nine, ten.
There's a chicken. That's 10. Yeah, 10 bike riders on a bicycle belt for 10. Great counting, everyone, and great exercising. But now, Elmo wants to find out what exercises and what doesn't. Don't you? Let's find out. Troy, where are you, Troy? There you are. Okay, he was exercising, too. Keep doing it. In, out, in, out, in, out. You both did kids exercise?
No.
But you can exercise at a birthday party. Good exercising. Do horses exercise?
Yes.
But they don't need sneakers or a music tape. Do airplanes exercise?
No.
But you can make believe you're an airplane. That's good exercise and it's fun. Do plants exercise?
No.
Unless it's stinky.
Flower. Up. Flower. Down. Flower. Up. Flower. Down. No pain, no gain. Could somebody bring me a nice bottle of water?
Good exercising, Stinky. But now, Elmo wants to know where. Where can you exercise? Elmo knows. Elmo's friend Tara exercised in the playground one time. She went with her daddy and told Elmo all about it. First, Elmo's friend Tara climbed to the top of the slide. Her daddy watched her. That's great exercise. Whee! Then, Tara climbed up to a big wheel. Climbing is great exercise, too. She made the wheel go round and round. It's good arm exercise. Then, Tara climbed up the slide again. You go, girl! Whee! Then, Tara went on the swings. Her daddy pushed her. She pumped with her legs. Great leg exercising, Tara! Across the bridge. Then her friend ran across the bridge. Then they both ran across the bridge together. Next, Tara went down the slide again. And again. And again. And again. Tara got very tired. So, Tara's dad got the exercise too. He got to carry Tara all the way home. Bye-bye, Tara and her daddy. And that's how Elmo's friend Tara exercised. And her daddy, too. Ooh, Elmo wants to know more ways to exercise, don't you? How can we find out more? TV, come here. Rest. Yeah, Elmo can watch the exercise channel. You okay, TV? Good.
The Exercise Channel, where all our shows are moving.
Hello. Today's exercise is a bunny hop. So all you bunnies can have fun staying strong and healthy. And you don't have to be a bunny to do it. Look at me. I'm not a bunny. Or did these bunny ears fool you? So all you hippos and penguins out there, hop along. Come on, follow me. Put your right foot forward, put your left foot out. Do the bunny hop, 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 hop. Dance this new creation, it's a new sensation. Do the bunny hop, 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 hop.
Excuse me, can I bunny hop too?
Well, sure, anyone can do the bunny hop.
Oh, good. It makes me so happy.
Let's all join in the fun. Father, mother, son, do the bunny hop. Hop, hop, hop! Put your right foot forward. Put your left foot out. Do the bunny hop. Hop, hop, hop! Dance is new creation. It's a new sensation. Do the bunny hop. Hop, hop, hop! That's it.
To learn more about exercise. What's another way Elmo can keep his body strong, huh? Oh, look! Ah! Dorothy is showing Elmo another way to exercise, swimming. Oh, look! Dorothy's imagining Elmo swimming! This is great exercise! And what? Where he was going. Oh, Elmo was so embarrassed. Ted, Elmo's in.
Ted, what are you doing? Hey,
Ted, Elmo's in. What's going on? Exercising too. So, Elmo made a video with this camera. It's called Big Bird's Teddy Bear Radar Exercises by Elmo. TV! He's still exercising. Turn yourself on, TV.
Okay, ready to exercise, Radar? Down, up, down, up, down, up. Down, up.
Oh, great exercising, Radar. Oh, hi, Big Bird.
Hi, Elmo.
Come on, Big Bird. Thank you, TV. Bye-bye. Radar loves exercising, and Elmo loves jumping and hopping and swimming and running. Yeah, and all kinds of exercise, too. Oh, and so does Dorothy. That's why Dorothy wants us to sing the exercise song. Yay! Oh, now the piano's gonna get some exercise, too. Here we go. You can sing, too. Here we go. Exercise, exercise, exercise. Come on, sing along, everybody. Is that a plane? Oh, it's so Super Grover.
Yeah, Super Grover. Yeah.
That's what Elmo's thinking about today. Helping.
Thank you, Elmo, but I am the superhero. I will do the helping. I am here to help you.
But Grover, Elmo doesn't need any help right now.
You don't?
No.
Wow, you know, that you really threw me a curveball there. Let's see,
If Elmo does need help, Elmo will call Super Grover.
You know what? It is really simple, Elmo. Huh? If you need me, just give me a call. How about that, huh? Here we go. Up, up, and away! Oh, I think you were stuck on my cape.
Sorry. Elmo will help! You know, helping!
Oh, that's smart.
Oh, come in, Super Grover!
Somebody around here must need help. But what about the fish?
No. Dorothy doesn't need any help either, Super Grover. Sorry.
Well, then I will just come back when somebody does need help.
Oh, okay.
Up, up, and away! Up, up, and away! Up, up, and away! It is a little known fact, but superheroes do walk sometimes.
Okay.
Yeah, I will just take the door.
Elmo will help Super Grover.
That will not be necessary. I think I can open a simple door.
Oh, boy. Elmo will help. Again.
Did somebody say help? Super Grover to the rescue!
Door?
Oh, sure, you do it for him.
Boy, Super Grover is very helpful. Oh, huh? What's that, Dorothy? Oh, okay. Dorothy has a question. How do you help someone get dressed? Oh, great question, Dorothy. Oh, let's ask Mr. Noodle. Mr. Noodle! Oh. Go up, Shade. Shade, be helpful, please. Oh, thanks, Shade. Hi, Mr. Noodle. Hi. Yes, Elmo's happy to see you too, Mr. Noodle. Huh? Oh, yeah, Dorothy has a question. Wow, looks like Mr. Noodle's ready to help. How do you help someone get dressed, Mr. Noodle? Where are you going, Mr. Noodle? Where are you going? Oh. Wrong way.
Hey, Mr. Noodle. What's he doing?
Who's she?
Oh, it's Miss Noodle's other sister, Miss Noodle.
Yeah, his other sister.
Looks like she needs help getting dressed.
Yeah.
Hi, Miss Noodle. Oh, hi, Mr. Noodle. Oh, hi, Mr. Noodle. Oh, hi, Mr. Oh, enough of that.
No.
Oh, Noodles, no.
That didn't work.
Now they both got this sweater on.
You need to help her get dressed. Yeah, like that.
Here we go. Wait.
You're not like that, Mr. Noodle.
That's silly.
You don't put the sleeve down there.
Mr. Noodle, now Miss Noodle's leg is in the sweater.
Nice try, guys, but that's not it.
You need to put her arm in the sweater here.
Yeah, her arm. Keep trying.
Miss Noodle, why are you taking off your sweater?
How is that going to help?
I don't know.
Noodles, what's happening?
planning.
They got a plan.
Here they go.
Uh-huh.
They're working together.
One arm in?
Yeah, like that.
Other arm?
Almost there.
Up on the shoulder?
He did it.
He helped her get dressed.
I think she helped too.
Congratulations.
Yeah, you did a good job.
She looks pretty.
But wait, what are they doing?
Mr. Noodle.
You just helped her put that on. Now she's helping him.
Good job, Ms. Noodle.
Aw, well, that's happy. Those noodles. Hi, Dorothy. Oh, okay. Dorothy wants to ask someone else. How do you help someone get dressed?
Dorothy, this is how I help my sister put on her shoes.
Dorothy, this is how I help my dog get dressed when it's raining outside.
Oh, thanks, guys. Oh, and thank you too, Dorothy. Now, Elmo will ask a baby. Oh, well, look at this. Two babies. Oh, babies, how do you help someone get dressed? Oh, thank you, babies. Kiss, 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 kiss. Mwah. Kiss, 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 kiss. Mwah. Oh, Elmo really loves helping. Oh, super clever.
Do you need my help now?
No. No, super clever. Elmo's okay.
Well, did you not holler for help?
Well, Elmo said the word help, but Elmo doesn't need help.
And the distinction is?
Oh, sorry, Grover, but Elmo will call when Elmo needs help.
Maybe somebody else needs my help. Up! And you know on second thought? Taxi! Taxi!
Bye, Super Grover! Now, Elmo has a question for you. Yeah, you. How many penguins will it take to help Ted the walrus pull an iceberg? Let's count them and see. Ted! There you are. Where's the penguins? Ted, where's the penguins? Oh, there's one, two, three, four, five, six. Oh, don't worry. I will help. And one red monster. Great counting, everybody. A walrus can get a little help from his friends.
Elmo has mail. Computer's not helping.
Be a help. Thank you, computer. Oh, no. Now mouse isn't helping. Oh, come on, mouse. Thank you. Oh, wow, boy! Elmo's got email from Papa Bear and Baby Bear.
Hi, Elmo.
Hi, Elmo. I can't cross the street by myself, so Papa Bear helps me.
I sure do, Elmo. Okay, son, hold my hand.
Uh-oh. I think that chicken wants to cross the street too, Papa Bear.
Oh, well, I can help you, little chicken. Just hold my other hand. You okay? Okay, now let's look both ways.
Whoa, not yet. Here comes a car.
Yeah. Okay, now let's look both ways again. Any cars?
Nope.
Then let's cross.
Thanks for helping me, Papa Bear.
Anytime, son. Anytime, chicken.
Bye-bye, Elmo.
Thanks, computer and mouse for helping. Oh, Baby Bear's papa helps him. Elmo wonders who else can help. Oh, look. The drawer wants to help. Can a baby help?
No.
a baby needs help. But a big kid can help a baby.
Can a cake help?
No.
But a kid can help decorate the cake.
Can a grouch help?
Yes.
Oh, yeah, I can, but I won't.
Oh, Oscar. Thanks for helping, Drew. Elmo wants to find out more about helping. How can we find out more? Oh, Elmo's got it. Super Grover. Super Grover. Elmo needs your help now, Super Grover. Do you hear snoring? Ah, it's coming from the door. Super Grover. Super Grover. Super Grover. Are you okay? Are you okay?
Oh, I'm fine. I'm fine.
Well, Elmo needs your help, Super Grover, now.
Oh, at last I get to help you. Hooray, hurrah. After all, it is my job to help.
Yes, it is Super Grover's job to help. Oh, are they helping jobs?
Good question, Elmo. I will use my super brain and get back to you on that one.
Okay.
Think,
Super Grover.
We have helping jobs.
Oh, yeah. I'm a nurse, and I take care of people.
Yeah.
Could you keep it down? I am trying to help.
I'm a crossing guard. I help people cross the street safely.
And I am a lifeguard. I rescue people who need help in the water.
Wow! Well, that's very helpful. Look. Dorothy's imagining Elmo as a lifeguard. Someone needs Elmo lifeguard's help.
Lifeguard, we gotta go back for Lefty.
Oh, well, I'd better get back to my job at the hospital.
In the street.
In the water.
Thanks for helping, everybody.
Think.
Super Grover, excuse Elmo.
Yes?
Elmo doesn't need any more help.
Ah, so I have helped enough already. Do not thank me. It is all in a day's work.
Okay, Super Grover. Elmo really loves to help. Oh, and so does Dorothy. That's why Dorothy wants us to sing the helping song.
You know, if you hum a few bars, I will help you sing.
Okay, Super Grover. Do-do-do-do-do. Helping.
This is sounding a bit complicated.
Elmo's World! see. Door. Oh, door, please open. I love your door.
Oh, hi there, Elmo.
Oh, hi, Ernie.
Rubber ducky, you're the one.
I'm thinking about
swag bath time, lots of fun.
Taking a bath.
Rubber ducky, I'm awfully fond of you. Bo-bo-bo-deo.
So long, Elmo. Say goodbye.
Bye, Ernie. Bye, rubber ducky. You know, bath time.
No, those are skis.
Oh, boy, Mr. Noodle.
No, Mr. Noodle, you can't take a bath like that.
Mr. Noodle, stop!
No, no, they're not gonna fit.
Mr. Noodle.
That's for skiing. Skis are for the snow. You don't use them in the bath.
You need skis to ski. What do you need to take a bath, Mr. Noodle?
Try again, Mr. Noodle.
What's that? I think they're for swimming.
Yeah, like in the ocean.
Or a pool.
No, no, no. No, 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 Mr. Noodle.
You don't use them when you take a bath.
You take a bath to get washed and clean.
It's okay, Mr. Noodle.
That's it!
Good job, Mr. Noodle.
You need soap to get nice and clean.
He has a towel.
To dry yourself off? Oh, and what's that, Mr. Noodle? What is that?
It's a bath brush, so he can scrub his back.
That's good.
That's what you need to take a bath. Yay, Mr. Noodle! What are you doing, Mr. Noodle?
Why is he putting on that hat?
So his hair won't get wet.
Mr. Noodle! No, your clothes, Mr. Noodle! You have all your clothes on still.
You have to take your clothes off to take a bath.
Yeah. Oh, Mr. Noodle.
Silly Noodle. Oh, he's all wet.
Why, Mr. Noodle gave his clothes a bath. What's that, Dorothy? Oh, Dorothy wants to ask someone else. What do you need to take a bath?
This is how I take a bath, with soap, a washcloth, and water.
Dorothy, I like to take a shower to get clean, and I use a nice dry towel to dry myself when I finish.
Oh, thanks, everybody! Oh, and thanks, Dorothy. Now, Elmo will ask a baby. Oh, hello, baby. Mommy. Oh, you're all wet. Oh, hi, Mommy.
Hi.
Oh, baby, baby. What do you need to take a bath? Oh, yeah, water. Oh, and soap. And towel. And Mommy. Oh, thank you, baby. Bye-bye. Bye, Mommy.
Bye.
A question for you. Yeah, you. How many bubbles are in this whale's bath? Let's count them and see.
One, two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight,
whoa.
Murray Sparkles here. It's his bath time, see? He's giving himself a bath. Isn't that something? Look at that. That's the way cats get clean. They lick themselves all over. Oh, look at that. Look at that. He's washing his face now. Gee, little Murray Sparkles, you must have the cleanest face in the whole world. And the cutest face, too. Hey, wait. What are you doing? I already had my bath today. That's a rough tongue you've got there. Bye, Elmo. That tickles. Stop. You silly kitty.
Thanks, computer. Boy, even kitties take baths. That makes Elmo wonder. What else takes a bath? Let's find out. Oh, Troy! Oh, Elmo here splashing. Is somebody taking a bath in Troy? No, Elmo doesn't see anything. Do birds take baths?
Yes, but not in a bathtub, in a bird bath.
Ah! Oh, do doggies take baths?
Yes,
but they need help.
Cars take baths?
Not in a bathtub. Yeah, in a car wash.
Do worms take baths?
No.
Unless it's slimy.
He takes mud baths.
Thanks, Troy. Ooh, but now, Elmo wants to learn even more about bath time. Don't you? How can we find out even more? Oh, yeah! We can watch the Bath Time Channel! Oh, turn yourself on, TV.
Welcome to the Bath Time Channel. All baths, all the time. We're all washed up. And now it's time for a bath with the bath lady, Bubbles Martin.
Hi there. Bubbles Martin here. And as you can see, I'm taking a bath. Bath time is my favorite time of day. I love washing. Hey, you want to wash too? You don't have to be taking a bath. You can pretend. It's the next best thing. Okay. Wash your hands. Everybody, wash your face. Everybody, wash your ears. Everybody,
on the Bath Time Channel. Bath Masterson, starring Soapy Sales.
Boy, how can we find out more? Who could that be?
Want to talk to a bathtub?
Oh, yeah! Huh? We can talk to a bathtub!
Yeah!
So, what is it like being a bathtub, bathtub?
It's kind of draining.
So, how does bathtub work?
Well, you turn on the water with my faucets here, see?
Oh, right here?
Mm-hmm. Oh. And you turn the faucets to make sure nice, warm water comes out of my spout up there. Make sure it's not too hot, Elmo.
The spout?
Mm-hmm.
Not too hot?
Yeah. Of course, some folks prefer showers, so the water can also flow from my shower head up there.
Up here?
Mm-hmm.
Oh, yeah, cool.
No, warm. Nice and warm. But you know, Elmo, you don't need a bathtub to get clean.
You don't?
Mm-mm. No, there are no bathtubs out in nature, but animals can still get clean. Even a little mouse. Yeah.
Oh, look, look, look. Dorothy's imagining Elmo as a little mouse in nature. Getting clean. Elmo Mouse is getting squeaky clean. Squeak, squeak, squeak.
Big elephants get clean, too.
Oh, boy! Shower time!
We love to sing.
We love to sing.
Sing in the shower.
Uh-huh.
'Cause we love the way that our singing sounds in here.
Here!
There's nothing like singing to keep the pipes from rusting.
Oh, good! Because Dorothy wants to sing the Bath Time Song.
The Bath Time Song? Oh, that makes me feel all warm and bubbly.
Then sing with Elmo.
Yeah.
Do-do-do-do-do. Bath time, bath time, bath time, bath time, bath time.
Everybody sing.
Bath time, bath time, bath time, bath time, bath time.
Okay, Elmo will ask for you. Dorothy's been thinking about teeth, too. And Dorothy has a question. How do you take care of your teeth? Oh, very good question, Dorothy. What's this? Oh, let's ask Mr. Noodle. Mr. Noodle! Upsy-daisy, Shay. Oh, come on, Shay, please. I'm just gonna have to help Shay. Oh, boy. Come on, Shay. Oh, no. Look, it's Mr. Noodle's brother, Mr. Noodle. Elmo and Mr. Noodle surprised each other. Oh, Dorothy has a question, Mr. Noodle. How do you take care of your teeth, Mr. Noodle?
How do you take care of your teeth?
Your teeth, yeah, your teeth. Oh, with toothpaste. Yeah, you have to use toothpaste. No, wait. No. Mr. Noodle, you forgot something.
Your toothbrush, Mr. Yeah. Noodle.
You can't brush your teeth without a toothbrush. Oh!
That's an electric toothbrush. Cool.
Now you can brush your teeth.
Oh, well, wait, Mr. Noodle.
Yes, Mr. Noodle, with toothpaste.
You have to put the toothpaste on the toothbrush.
No, not the whole tube, just the toothpaste. Take the cap off.
Squeeze it.
Squeeze the toothpaste out.
Too much.
You just need a little bit, not the whole tube.
On the toothbrush, Mr. Noodle.
On the toothbrush. You only need just a little bit.
Just a little bit, Mr. Noodle.
A little bit, yeah.
Yay, that's it, you did it, yay, Mr. Noodle. Okay, now you can brush your teeth.
Open your mouth.
Oh, it's shaking too much.
No. No, brush your teeth, Mr. Noodle. No.
Not your hair.
Your mouth.
You can do it, Mr. Noodle.
Put it in your mouth, Mr. Noodle.
Stick it in.
Not your ear.
Your teeth.
Your teeth.
Mr. Noodle.
Yay, Mr. Noodle!
Yay!
That's the way you brush your teeth.
Oh, Mr. Noodle. What's that, Dorothy? Okay. Dorothy wants to ask someone else. How do you take care of your teeth?
Dorothy, and I will brush my teeth and take care of them and tie my hands for me.
I put a little bit of toothpaste on TJ's toothbrush. And some on mine. And we brush.
That's how you take care of your teeth, Dorothy.
Dorothy, I eat crunchy vegetables to help take care of my teeth. Tastes good.
Thank you, Dorothy. Oh, thanks, everybody. Now, Elmo will ask a baby. Oh, hello, baby. Oh, baby, how do you take care of your teeth? Go ahead. Wait a minute. You don't have any teeth. Oh, that's okay, baby. Neither does Elmo. See? Thank you, baby. Elmo wonders if Dorothy has teeth. Let's see. Open wide, Dorothy. Come on, Dorothy, open wide. Come on, Dorothy, try to open your mouth. Okay, open. Oh, closed? That's open? That's closed? That's open, that's closed, that's open, close, open, close. Well, it's hard to tell, but Elmo doesn't think Dorothy has any teeth. Gee, Dorothy doesn't have teeth, Elmo doesn't have teeth, and little babies don't have teeth. That makes Elmo wonder, what has teeth and what doesn't have teeth? Let's find out. Oh, look! Elmo didn't think drawers have teeth. Open my drawer. Do birthday cakes have teeth?
No!
But you use your teeth to eat a birthday cake. Yum, yum! Do birds have teeth?
No!
Birds have beaks.
Oh, yeah! Elmo thought something looked funny. Does a bunny have teeth?
Yes!
A bunny has teeth.
That's Benny, not Bunny!
Thanks, drawer. And now...
Elmo has mail!
Oh.
Elmo has mail!
Oh, good.
Elmo has mail! Elmo has mail!
Oh, hi, computer!
Elmo has mail!
Oh, boy! Elmo's got email! Yay! Oh, it's Elmo's friend account!
Ah, greetings, Elmo! Yes, did you realize that I have 1, 2 teeth? Yes, and I love to brush them. And I love to count as I brush. Watch. 1 brush. 2 brushes. 3 brushes. Oh, bye-bye, Elmo. I could do this all day. 4 brushes. 5 brushes. 6 wonderful brushes. You gonna sit there all day and listen to me count? Don't you have anything better to do?
Oh, thanks, computer. And now, Elmo has a question for you. Yes, you. Okay, come on, computer. You're gonna love this. Mouse, a little help. Thank you. Okay, how many apples can the teeth eat in Elmo's new video game? Let's count them and see. Here we go. Come on, come on.
1, 2, 3, 4.
Oh, yay! Yay! Oh, Elmo got all 4 apples. Yay! Oh, Elmo wants to learn more about teeth, don't you? Where can we find out more? Where's that chewing sound coming from? Does the TV know where Elmo can find out more about teeth? Yeah, yeah. You can? Oh, yay! On the TV! Elmo can watch the Teeth Channel! Good. Turn yourself on, TV. Thank you.
You're watching the Teeth Channel. All teeth, all the time. And now, something you can really sink your teeth into.
All About Teeth. The show that tells you all about teeth. And who better to tell you all about teeth than me, the Tooth Fairy? When you're born, you don't have any teeth yet. But after a little while, they start to grow in. These are called baby teeth, but they don't stick around a very long time. As you get older, your baby teeth start to get loose and fall out. This is where I come in. Oh, a good one. I'd say it's worth a quarter easy.
Wow.
Pretty soon, new teeth grow in, and these teeth are keepers. If you take good care of your teeth, they'll last you your whole life. So, be sure to brush your teeth at least twice a day. And see your dentist regularly. Well, what did you think the Tooth Fairy does during the day? I've got to make a living somehow, you know. Where did you think all those quarters come from? The end.
Coming up next on the Teeth Channel, To Tell the Tooth, followed by Tooth or Consequences.
See you soon. Boy, that was great. But Elmo still wants to know more about teeth. How can Elmo learn more?
Would you care to talk to a tooth?
Oh, yeah.
I'm not just any tooth, you know. I am a wisdom tooth. So I am very smart and I know a great deal about teeth. Ask me anything.
Oh, okay. What are teeth for anyway?
Ooh, we help you eat. We teeth bite and chew and mash your food into little pieces.
Is that fun?
Oh, it's a bit of a grind.
That's funny!
Yes, but seriously, not all teeth are just for eating. Some animals have teeth that do special things.
Really?
Oh, yes. For example, beavers have big teeth that they use to cut down trees.
Wow! Oh, hey, look!
What?
Dorothy's imagining Elmo as a beaver with big teeth.
Ooh! The beavers chew and chew until the tree falls down.
Timber! Uh-oh. Looks like another beaver got here first. Leave it to beavers.
Sharks have rows of teeth, so when one comes out, another one is ready to take its place.
With all these teeth, Elmo Shark is going to get a lot of quarters from the Tooth Fairy.
And elephants have very special teeth called tusks.
These long, pointy things? These are teeth?
Yes, very long teeth. And they're used for all sorts of things, like digging for water.
What are you doing?
Is a big toothbrush, and Elmo can brush his tusks.
Yes, and those are just some of the different kinds of teeth there are.
Wow, Elmo really loves teeth.
Ooh, so do I.
Oh, and so does Dorothy.
Ah.
That's why Dorothy wants us to sing that teeth song.
Oh, that's my favorite song. Mind if I join you?
Oh, sure. Oh, and you can sing along, too.
Ooh, lovely.
Okay, here we go.
All right. Lovely playing, Elmo.
Oh, thank you, Tooth.
You're welcome.
Teeth, 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 teeth.
Everybody!
Teeth, 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 teeth.
Elmo's thinking about sleep.
Oh, sleep!
Sleep. Wide awake. Oh, Dorothy's been thinking about sleep too. Oh, but Elmo has a question for Dorothy. Dorothy, do fish sleep? Really? Dorothy says fish don't sleep. They rest. Very interesting, Dorothy. What? Oh, okay. And now Dorothy has a question. How do you go to sleep? Oh, good question, Dorothy. Hey, let's ask Mr. Noodle. Mr. Noodle! Oh, Shade. Time to get up. Yoo-hoo! Wake up, Shade. Upsy-daisy. Oh, boy. Oh, Elmo knows. Uh-huh, see? This will wake up, Shade. Yeah. Oh, there you are. Look. It's Mr. Noodle's brother, Mr. Noodle. Hi, Mr. Noodle. Well, who's winning, Mr. Noodle? Oh, very good, Mr. Noodle. Mr. Noodle, Dorothy has a question for you. How do you go to sleep, Mr. Noodle?
Hey, he has a bed and pajamas.
Ah, that's a nice bed. Very good, Mr. Noodle. Yes, that's the bed.
Get on the bed, Mr. Noodle.
Yeah, get on the bed and go to sleep.
Not on the floor, Mr. Noodle. Get up and lie on the bed. Get on the bed, Mr. Noodle.
Mr. Noodle, sorry for waking you. Not on the floor, on the bed.
Yeah, on top of the bed. Get up, Mr. Noodle.
Get on the bed.
That's sitting. You have to lie down, Mr. Noodle.
Lie down on the bed.
That's the wrong way.
You have to lie on the bed the long way.
Keep trying. He's getting comfortable. You're upside down, Mr. Noodle.
Mr. Noodle, you have to sleep the other way, Mr. Noodle.
Yeah, put your head on the pillow.
You're sitting.
You have to lie down on the bed.
Mr. Noodle, be careful.
Down. Put your head down.
No, Mr. Noodle.
Not like that.
Get up.
Lay on your back.
Down. Put your head down.
Lie all the way down.
I wonder if Mr. Noodle snores.
That's good, Mr. Noodle.
Now get under the covers.
Now, pull up the covers.
The covers are too little.
I see his feet. Pull the covers down.
Oh, Mr. Noodle.
No, up. Put them down. No, up. Down. No, up. Put them down. No, up.
And now...
Elmo has mail.
Oh, there's computer.
Elmo has
computer.
Mail. Oh, Elmo has mail.
Are you okay? He's sleepwalking. Come on, computer. Up. Wake up. Good.
Elmo has mail.
Oh, good. Oh, no. Now the mouse is sleeping. Mouse, wake up. Wake up, mouse. There you are. Okay, thank you. Oh, wow. It's an email from Elmo's friends, Ernie and Bert. Let's see what they have to say.
Hi there, Elmo. As you can see, my old buddy Bert is fast asleep. Bert's really good at sleeping. Of course, I should be asleep too, but I'm not. I'm wide awake. In fact, I'm not even sleepy at all. But you know what really makes me sleepy? Playing my bugle. Ha ha ha! Oh, hi there, Bert. What are you doing up, Bert? Don't you know you need your sleep?
I was asleep, Arnie. Why are you playing that bugle?
Well, I'm playing my bugle, Bert. So I can get sleepy. And go to sleep. Oh, gee, it worked. Good night, Elmo.
Elmo? 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 Is that you in there?
Good night, Ernie. Good night, Bert. Oh, thanks, computer. Oh, and now, Elmo has a question for you. Yeah, you. Oh, how many elephants can sleep on this bed? Let's count them and see. Elephants. Here you are.
One. Two. Three. Four. Five. Six.
Six elephants can sleep on this bed. Oh, and one feather. Oh. Is everybody okay? Good. Great counting, everybody. Elephants sleep, but fish don't. That makes Elmo wonder. Who sleeps and who doesn't? Let's find out. Drawer is sleeping too. Oh, Drawer, wake up, please. Wake up, Drawer. Oh, no. Elmo has an idea. Elmo knows how to wake up the Drawer. Cock-a-doodle-doo! 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 Do telephones sleep?
No. But telephones can wake you up.
Do horses sleep?
Yes. But not in a bed like that. That's how horses sleep.
Standing up. Do cookies sleep?
No.
But you can dream about cookies when you're sleeping.
Sweet dreams.
Elmo really wants to know more about sleep, don't you? How can we find out more? Oh, yeah! We can watch the Sleep Channel on TV. Let's watch. Oh, boy. Everything's asleep today. Hey, wake up, TV. Wake up! Elmo knows what to do. Yay! TV woke up! Now turn yourself on, TV.
Welcome to the Sleep Channel Must Sleep TV. You give us 22 minutes, we'll give you a very nice nap. Today's feature, the girl who loved to sleep.
Once upon a time, there was a girl who loved to sleep.
I love to sleep.
Because she loved to dream.
I love to dream. Good night, Rocket. Sweet dreams.
Meow. One night, she fell asleep and dreamed that she was flying high up in the sky.
Whee!
But instead of clouds in the sky, there were ice cream cones, all flavors.
Wow!
And her cat, Rocket, was riding on a motorcycle.
Rocket!
And she woke up.
Rocket, what a racket, purring in my ear. Now go to sleep.
She went back to sleep and dreamed that she was sliding down a big slide.
Whee!
And she landed in a big sea of bubbles.
Wow.
And her cat, Rocket, floated by on a bubble. He had a big mustache.
Rocket?
Then, all of a sudden, she had a big mustache.
Wow!
It tickled her,
and she woke up.
Rocket, your tail. Now go to sleep.
So she fell asleep again and dreamed her cat Rocket was chasing a mouse.
Hey, that's not my dream. That's Rocket's dream.
Anyway, the girl and her cat dreamed happily ever after. The end.
Stay tuned to the Sleep Channel for Supermarket Sleep and the 6 o'clock snooze.
Thank you, TV. Sweet dreams.
Boy, Elmo still wants to learn more about sleep. How can we learn more? Oh, the door is still sleeping. Door, wake up! Good, open up, please. Thank you. Look! Wow!
How about talking to a bed? I mean, I'm where it all happens.
You tell him, Betty boy.
Wow, a bed and pillow.
And don't forget the covers on top and me, the mattress underneath.
Yeah. You tell him, Betty boy.
Warm and comfy.
Uh-huh. 40 winks with me and you'll be feeling good as new.
Huh?
Sleep. It helps you stay healthy and gives you energy.
You tell him, Betty boy.
Wow.
Nighttime, daytime, anytime's a good time to hit the sack.
Could you keep it down, please? I got someone napping here.
Oh, sorry. The birdie is asleep in the nest.
You betcha. That's where birds sleep. Now remember, quiet.
Okay, quiet.
Shh, quiet.
Not all birds sleep in nests, you know. Flamingos sleep standing on one leg.
You tell them, Betty boy.
Oh, look! Dorothy's imagining Elmo as a flamingo. Oh, sleeping on one leg.
And there are other animals that do sleep in nests. Most squirrels do. And bats sleep hanging upside down.
Whoa! Elmo needs to get a grip. Wow.
Boy, Elmo really likes sleep. Oh, and Dorothy really likes sleep, too. That's why we're going to sing the sleep song.
Hey, you know what a sleep song is called?
What?
A lullaby.
You tell him, Betty boy.
That's right. So, we're going to sing the sleep lullaby. Oh, and you can sing too. Here we go.
Sleep, sleep, sleep. Sleep, sleep, sleep. Sleep, 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 sleep.
I'd like to sing too.
Okay.
Sleep, sleep, sleep. Sleep, sleep, sleep. Sleep, 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 sleep. Sleep, sleep, sleep. Sleep, sleep, sleep. Sleep, 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 sleep. Sleep, sleep, sleep. Sleep, sleep, sleep. Sleep, 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 sleep.
Higher than the clouds.
Cookie Monster's on the computer?
Uh-huh.
Elmo?
Who?
Cookie Monster's not on the computer, buddy.
Chris is so silly. Look, look, look.
Stop.
See? See, Cookie Monster is on the computer.
Oh, I see.
All of Elmo's friends are on the computer at SesameStreet.org.
SesameStreet.org? Hey, can I try?
Yeah, click the mouse, Chris.
Okay. Hey, you're right, Elmo. Look, there's Cookie, Telly, and Rosita. And look at all this cool stuff. Games.
Ooh, and videos.
Hey, I wonder what this button does.
Oh, Elmo doesn't know, Chris. Click on it.
Okay. Elmo? Elmo?
Yo, Chris!
Elmo?
Now, Elmo's on the computer with all of Elmo's Sesame Street friends!
And now we are on the computer, too!
Yay!
SesameStreet.org. Check it out!
Hey. Check this out!